My dad was a really huge influence. He was he's probably the best craftsman I know. You know, when we moved here, he was building a little house. So I learned a lot. You know, it was just him and I who started building a house from when I was a little boy. I remember he didn't have a lot of construction experience. He was a mechanic, but he was had a really good eye. And I remember we'd build a wall, like a cinder block or brick. And if it didn't look straight, he'd knock it down. We'd take up, scrape out the cement, do it again until it was perfectly straight. Walls, rafters, everything we made. So he was really my first influence in learning how to see things with a good eye, mathematically, and straight lines and stuff like that. One thing that we started doing, that I started doing a lot with my dad, was we would make a lot of sculptures. I actually started doing a lot of sculptures. He would make these giant bicycles for me just for fun, and like our own playground in the back, welding, using cement. And I have an uncle, his name's Lupe. He's also a really good fine artist here in town, lives in Horizon. He also started teaching me a few more things, and I was lucky enough to have a lot of family that are artists, so they kind of took me under their wing and started really showing me more and more as I was growing up. In high school, I started really pushing my art. I started really seeing other artists and seeing this, in particular, like the Disney designers or people that I knew that were doing that for a living. And I thought, you know, maybe this is something that I could do, because I was doing a lot of art, a lot of painting, experimenting, graffiti art. But I thought, man, it would be really awesome if I could do this for a living. So I thought, in my head, I thought, you know, I really enjoy the fine art, but I also had a liking for computer graphics and graphic design, logo design. So I thought maybe I could study something, learn the computer, learn the technology, and push my eye more towards graphic design as well. So I ended up going to UTEP and getting a degree in graphic design, the BFA with a minor in drawing. You know, Frida actually started doing some Frida paintings with El Paso's Finest. He had invited me, the gallery downtown, he had invited me to do a Frida show. So I started just sketching out some Fridas and some paintings, and we saw that people really enjoyed seeing them, so then we just started doing it as often as we could. A lot of people like to purchase them, they're fun to make. I enjoy my job as an illustrator, as a draftsman, but I'm still working for somebody else. This is where my real love, my real passion is, because it's where I get to do what comes from the heart, what I want to do, sell at the prices I want to sell. If I want to give it away, I give it away. It is just where I really lose myself, really enjoy my life as an artist when I do my fine art, my personal fine art.